Hi there. I'm still in Italy, in the city of Macerata, and today let's talk about the word libretto. So, what is libretto in Italian? It's a diminutive of the word il libro, or a book. So in Italian, the word libretto is not only used in terms of music or in terms of opera. So for example, this one is a booklet, also libretto, or a transcript of records from my university is also called libretto. Or it can also be a libretto sanitario, which is a health book, or libretto delle assenze, attendance book. So, well, you see, libretto in Italian means just a small book. So thank you for watching and stay tuned to hear some extract from the opera Carmen of George Bizet. See you soon!